I'm expecting it's gonna light all these things up. Oh, it recharges over time. Okay. Okay. I do have to get rid of those other ones because I need at least another three. So I think I grabbed that one. I can go for these two. Maybe it was that one. So let's head right. I get what's going on here. Do I like it? Nope. I get it. Also slower in water, so maybe I should stay out of water. Okay, he's right there. One further down. I don't know where he is. There he is. Do it. Didn't think so. Also, my other question is, can I carry multiple stones at a time, or do I have to come back? Let's be on the other side of this. Oh, there it is. So I did the right thing. I just did it too prematurely, I guess. Should be one straight ahead, on the opposite side of the bridge I'm about to hit up ahead. And that's the other one I'm gonna grab. Yeah, it should be literally right around the corner. Should be able to see it from like right over here somewhere. That's the one I grabbed, of course. So the other one is down further, or I can go to the left. And I might just go... I might just go down further. There it is. That's a fucking long way. The map's like, oh yeah, it's just around the corner. Issue is, I don't know where... He's over there still. I'm safe. Ew. Unless he teleports back here, then I'm fucked. waiting for it to ask me what sign. It was not daytime. A minute ago. So I'm gonna assume we're down here now. We're heading there anyways. I always hate when it does that. It's so sketchy. So they opted out instead of leaving to make tree houses. Which I mean, I guess, yeah, okay. Guess I'm trying to light up that thing in the middle then, huh? Or use it to get further back. This must be the Warden of Nature's place. Switch for that so I can get up top. I feel like you should be able to make that. Like, I'm sure they made it so you can't, but it feels like you should be able to. Looks like this is gonna give me that last piece that I need. So I just have to kind of figure out this mirror puzzle. I guess I want to go on that one. I guess with this I want to go that way. Which is basically all lined up. I just need to that one. That's not bad. I think I have the one she uses. Seems right, because hers is the only one that looked like it was blue in any of these. I only just noticed it now. I don't know if it was like that before or not. Is that the switch? That's the switch. Alright. So now I want to drop down. Let's head over here. Get me some stairs. Make sure I can't go any higher. What the hell are those? They're like glass skylights or something. Oh, conveniently, huh? That's what I'm trying to hit at. That's what I'm trying to get to eventually. Okay. So. Oh, okay, that's why. I was like, well, this puzzle seems pretty easy. I can just, like, turn it and point it. No, I can't. They only rotate so far. Which makes perfect sense, actually. Oh. Okay. That one. This one. Need one that can shoot that way. This guy? I don't see what that. This one? And. Oh. Didn't know I could tilt it too. Alright. So that brings light over here, which I need. I guess ultimately I want to hit that. Because that will cast light down over there. Probably have to go through the greenhouse, I would imagine. Staircase going down both sides.
sneeze again.
This one, I guess, goes to this guy. There's one in this corner here. I guess I would use to reflect upwards. There's no way I can tilt this far enough over. Ah, okay. It's a double-sided one. Which means this needs to come up. I do like this. This is pretty cool. I gotta come over. That one's double-sided as well. Go any further to the right. Head over there now. I guess ultimately I'm trying to cast light on that in probably a specific way. Probably through that one right there. And then that will get me, I'm guessing, the piece to open that door. Like, I'm guessing I'd go back to the valley after this with the piece to open the last chest, which probably has the Warden of Deaths. Like, let's see, this points down right at it. This one looks fucking complex as all hell. Okay, so, starts here. What are my options? This kind of ends there. Perfectly. I almost didn't see this one. That was what I was missing. Can I move this one? What the hell? No, apparently not. This is all fine and dandy, but I feel like I'm going the wrong way with this. This one just pivots. This one's a fixed angle. There's no way this does anything else, though. Yeah. It's a fixed angle. I can't move it any further over, so I'm on the right path. Can't touch that one. I think I'm on the better path now. Or more correct path, I should say. So, can I move? Motherfucker. Didn't mean to do that. I don't think I can move those anyways. I think they're stationary. Yeah, so I don't want that one. Any other ones I can take? Let's see if I can move any of them before I keep going up and down. So I don't think I can. No, they're all stuck that certain way, okay. Door, which it's that double reflex. Nice, so I can go this way then. Like, I could have probably skipped that one. Good thing I remembered or had seen this earlier, because I never probably would have. I probably would have just jumped down, and if I need to go back up, that would suck so much. So it's a good thing I remembered. Ew, leaf. They'll probably take me right. Yeah, I was gonna say they'll probably take me just right back to the temple, I guess. So what am I missing? The leaf and the hunter? Well, I'm up for time, so I'm going to have to end it here. When we come back, I will continue on, though. We'll head that way, and I'll open that door and progress on. We're definitely close to the end of the game. I can feel it. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and say comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe and share as I stutter my outro. Did that one on purpose, though. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.